I want to talk to you about the concept of sorrow within the scriptures. Only godly sorrow can bring soul cleansing, to bring healing. Did you know that there are two kinds of sorrow according to the Word of God? One type of sorrow will actually take you into greater torment or bondage. This is referred to as worldly sorrow, and actually could be described as toxic tears. They lay stagnant within your soul. They can cause depression and anxiety and resentment. These toxic tears create toxicity in the heart, like a stagnant pond, you know, that breeds mosquitoes, and it's oily and it's bitter. And then it takes you into a place of death-like darkness. It's filled with regret and striving and a sense of vexation, where you lose hope for better days. But then there's godly sorrow. That's the gift to the believer in the fallen world. Even when you've experienced unbearable pain from broken relationships, the loss of a loved one, the devastation from a tragedy, and then it brings supernatural cleansing and it anoints your soul with the healing and the presence of God, even with the worst pain imaginable. As the tears pour through your eyes, the presence of the Holy Spirit pours through your soul, bringing cleansing from all the infection. Only godly sorrow can come when you trust God with your worst pain, and that you're willing even to repent for the fact that you've been impacted by someone that you may have bitterness towards. This repentance actually brings great healing from the Spirit of the Lord. It will keep you from victimizing others when you're in pain. Godly sorrow takes all the teeth out of the alligator, and it takes the fire out of the dragon. Unless you have it, you won't find peace. You will recognize through godly sorrow that even if someone has hurt you so deeply, that vengeance is mine, saith the Lord. I will repay. He will take care of any situation that has caused you to stumble. Godly sorrow and bringing repentance leads to salvation and leaves no regret, but worldly sorrow brings death. That's 2 Corinthians 7:10. And I want you to consider this prayer. Father God, I repent from this worldly sorrow, for my sin of bitterness and not trusting you. And I receive your forgiveness in the name of Jesus. I'm asking you, Lord, for your spirit of godly sorrow and cleansing throughout my soul for restoration and healing. In the name of Jesus, amen.